Okay, Kellen, I come in and I start giving the defense soap out to people. And you cut me off at the pass and you said, Zev, we already got a bunch of defense soap. You guys use it. Michigan uses defense soap.
Yeah, we do. In all of our in our coaches' locker room as well as our guys, we use it in the showers. You know, we got the bars we give out to the guys. And we also have, you know, dispensers in the locker room. And it seems to really cut down on skin problems. Like I always had it where I got ringworm a bunch all the time when I was in college. Ever since I've been using that, it's really cut down on the number of occurrences. And I think, you know, we haven't had any big skin issues since we started using it about, I don't know, 3 or 4 years ago, putting it in there where guys can use it. And, you know, guys like it, doesn't dry their skin out as much, and they seem to love it.
Big supporter of Dave too, right? Guy Sicca and Dave, he kind of was one of his sponsors, right?
Yeah, I think so. So yeah, we obviously have a connection there, and it helps out that we have a connection, and it works, so it's good.
Safe to say that Michigan has defended what they built?
We defend what we build, yeah.